Now, students, stop writing and send me your test. Online students, within 2 minutes, send me your test. By the time I'm going to write down error editing on the screen, and you do practice of this error editing. Okay? So students, write down error editing. Yes. On rough, it is only for practice. In each and every line, there is an error, and when you will be writing, automatically that error should strike in your mind that this is error and what will be the correct word. So here two fill-ups are given for incorrect and another for correct word. Okay, so start writing. Rough. Bachche, I will not take only these much. I'm going to take only these ones. Others take rest because you people are not giving. Okay, students, now there is one error in every line. You have to write down incorrect word. And against that, you have to write down correct word. Okay, so all of you put efforts. Tell me, okay, I just want to tell you, people should think twice when they. So when is the wrong word? In place of when, what will come? Before. Out of 21, only one student spoke before. Others are lost somewhere. Okay, now tell me others. Hurry up. Do it. You just give me without stapler. People should think twice before they adopt a pet. Pets became adopted. In place of became, what will come? Became is a past tense. But here, whole of the passage should be written using a present tense. So in place of became, what would come? Become. So what is the error in this line? It is became. You will be writing incorrect word also, and against that you will be writing correct word. Okay, so in place of became, correct word will be become. Okay, now next one, member of the family. Pets become adopted member of the family. What is the error? Yes, pets, because pets, that is given in a plural form. So pets become adopted. So for plural, we will not be writing member. We will, bachche, you keep sit down there. So member is a wrong word. In place of member, what would be the answer? Members. Why so? Because pets is given in plural form. You are not writing taking rest. Saksham, only by looking at the blackboard, you are not able to understand. You have to do written practice also. They had to given. Yes, in place of had to, in place, No, you tell me in place of had, what would come? They had given. They had to. Whole error is there. Bachche, whole of the passage is, it is in present tense. So why you are not able to understand, had is a wrong word that is used here. So in place of had, what would come? Have to. So there are two errors, have to be. Because given is there. So this is a wrong word, wrong verb that is used. So in place of they had to, what will be written? They have to be given. They have to be given. Wholesome. Why you people are sitting together, both of you? It is allowed. Lakshya Jayarath, you go at last. They have to be given wholesome food in case they fell sick. Tell me, in case they
fall sick.
Jaskirat and Harnoor are busy. Very much busy. Bachche, I will not check your test, just Kirat. In case they fell sick, in place of fell, fall. In case they fall sick, they should be taken for a vet. They should be taken for a vet. Tell me. Vet is a veterinary animal doctor. So they should be taken. So for is a wrong word. In place of what will come? They should be taken to a vet. Some people acquire. In place of acquire, what would come? Some people acquire pet. In place of, some people acquire pet. Very simple. In place of pet, what would come? pets. Some people acquire pets now and neglect them. Who spoke? Very good. Nitya is very much active in that. I know some months ago I was doing this online and he was the only one who was giving me quick answers. Yes. So in place of now, what would come? What would come?
Then.
Then. Very good. So this was a practice of error editing. Okay. What happened, Jaskina? What do you want? So you check your answers from this. Now I am going to give you one of the rearrange. I'm going to rub only 2-3 lines. First three you have done.
Yes.
Now rearrange, that is a very good exercise of your brain also. So start doing at the earliest. I would consider that child the most intelligent one who would be solving these rearrange in the class at first. So write down. And I'm giving you tip that you write down. Without writing, only looking at the blackboard, you will not be able to solve. Irrelevant question you people sometimes ask. Injured there, one is two. Injured, INJURED. These people are so much intelligent. I haven't completed and their hands are raised. Keep silence and solve it.
There are two words in the next word, not is injured.
Very good. So there are two birds in the nest, but one is injured. So you guys considered the most intelligent child of my class. Now write down. So raise your hands if you are able to solve. Those who are wasting their time, shall I announce their names? Nitya. Speak full. Name is yes, Nitya, you speak. Very good. Our teacher, Mr. Shyam, has a cat named Timmy. Clear? Now next one. Be ready. This is a quiz for you, I think. Yes, very good.
उनको बता दिया श्वेता मैम ने बोला मेरा नाम बोल दिया तो मैम ने पूछा था चलो बैठ चलो बैठ ये ले जाओ सूख ही गया ये मेरा मैं रख
राम एंड रहीम लाइक टू प्ले क्रिकेट सो दीज वर राम एंड रहीम लाइक टू प्ले क्रिकेट ऑन हॉलीडे